I wanted to do this video for a very long time. Today we're gonna learn Photoshop, and if you still don't know how to use Photoshop but you want to become a graphic designer or you want to become a web designer or just want to learn design, so today's video is just for you. Today I'm gonna create landing page design with the help of Photoshop, and I think it's the most effective way to learn and to practice this program. So let's do this.
So I divide my landing page design process into 6 simple steps, and today I'm gonna create landing page design for a language exchange center. Step number 1 is the preparation step. Planning. The first thing that happens, I get a client who calls me or emails me and I reply back. We talk, I try to find out what he expects of the design, some information that needs to be presented. Once I've got all that, I go on and make a list of elements that should be on a landing page. I try to figure out what result does the client want to receive with the help of these elements. Once I've done my list of elements, I take a paper and using my pen, I place all of the elements so that people could read the information easily, so that all the elements look nice and are in like balance with each other. Also, the landing page space should be used effectively. So this is how I create my sketch. And you don't have to be some artist to do this, just some sketch for me to understand how should design look like when I start creating it in Photoshop. Once my sketch is ready, I go to step number 2. I open my Photoshop program and start creating a content, put text to my design. And of course, I'm doing it exactly how I did it in my sketch. After that, I choose fonts for my template, all the needed sizes. It is very important because the font should be the most comfortable for people to view on the screen. Next, I have to present the content in a much more readable, manageable way, so I use a grid system. It is basically a system of horizontal and vertical lines used to arrange the content. Finally, I go to step number 3, the step of creating some shapes and forms. I use shapes to kind of organize the information, text or other separate elements. And I think shapes can also add some interest to elements of design, so shapes are great. Then the most important step, I like it a lot, it's time to add some style to my design, step number 4. And I think this is the step when you can, you know, express yourself. And now I'm gonna give you a really good advice if you're, let's say, a beginner and you don't know how to express yourself yet in design, but you want to create a really good landing page design. So what you have to do is to look at inspiration. Look at browse web and look at stuff that you really like from other websites, like some elements or fonts or colors, and then you like remix and put things together, and then you have your own new unique design. For example, you can see now from my design of landing page, I took the header idea from Facebook, some video element from YouTube, combined all this together, and of course my own idea, and there I have it, my own unique style. Step number 5, pictures. This is really easy step. This step is really easy, but you have to know some basics. First, you need some pictures related to the theme of your landing page. Second, pictures have to be bright and they have to be good quality pictures. And my last step, step number 6, take a walk. Yes, it is really important step when designing a landing page. I go for a walk for at least an hour or two, even now in winter time, to kind of take a break from my computer because my eyes are getting tired from the process, and the walk allows me to take a fresh look at my design, find maybe some mistakes, fix it all, and then I can send my design to the client.
That's it, landing page design is ready. So now you see that there is nothing difficult about it, nothing complicated about it, and you don't have to be a scientist or a genius to create landing page design or to learn Photoshop. And if you still don't know how to use Illustrator, I have a great video on how you can actually do it by creating a simple logo design in 3 steps. I'm gonna link this video down below. And if you like this video, then please let me know by leaving a comment, subscribe, and I'll see you.